Tucson fire crews will check to make sure there is no trace of a weekend brush fire. TFD say the flames started spreading Sunday from an RV in the desert near Valencia and Old Vale Road. It grew to 60 acres before crews then got it under control.